7 a.m. I got up early for school. But then I realized it was quarantine. Slept for 1 more hour and got my Chromebook. Morning meeting to writing still at 8:15. And so I'll read a book, or maybe 2 or 3. Call out a few new paintings to my gallery. I play piano on some of my Rubik's Cube. Just wondering when will my school begin? Then after lunch I do my math lessons, YouTube videos, gymnastics and games, singing and dancing, jumping on the sofa. Then I'll stretch, maybe sketch, take a climb, put myself, and I'll reread the books. If I have time to spare, I'll paint the wall somewhere. I'm still in this room somewhere. And then I'll brush and brush and brush and brush my hair, stuck in the same place I've always been. And I'll keep wondering, 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 when will my school begin? Sooner in time, the virus will disappear, bringing the joy and the laughter all in. Yes, pray to God and see His power glow. But now that we are home, let's make the best out of it.
Happy birthday, Anna!